I fucked up. There's no other way to say it, but I fucked up. Went to a job interview for a job that was not wage slavery. It was a art-related job, and I like doing art, so yeah. A job that involves art is not slavery to me, but unfortunately, I fucked up because the job also involved a performance, so to speak. That is, I was supposed to paint, do a rough, not rough, let's say a brief, quick painting, whatever, and also instruct the audience, in this case, the job interviewer, on my process. But the thing is, at first I was doing that, it worked out. But then, as the performance progressed, I talked less and less, and yeah, that's the fucked up part. The problem here is that I was, for some reason, oh, I know what the reason is, but for some reason, I couldn't think of anything to say after a certain amount of time. More to the point, actually, I couldn't think of a lot of things to say. So they said there would be inappropriate things to say, like, one thing I would like to talk about is how fucked up and evil the government is, and how they don't want to give people stimulus, and they're delaying that shit because they're a bunch of fucking goddamn sociopaths. Anyway, aside from that, the thing about me is that I don't talk to people very much. And the main reason for that is not because I don't want to talk, because if I had my way, I would talk and talk and talk and never shut up. The reason why I don't talk much to people is because, in my experience, most people don't want to hear what I have to say. I've got a ton of things to say, but in most cases, they don't want to hear it. And the thing is that about the whole interview thing, job, art job, interview thing, is that I was having difficulty coming up with appropriate things to say. So that's how I fucked up. And if I hadn't fucked up, chances are I would have got this art job where I don't have to be a wage slave, where I actually make enough money to live off of. But because we live in a fucked up piece of shit dystopia, that's what's going on. Of course, I've been told every so often that you need a better personality if you want to be successful. You need a better personality. Yeah, that may be true, but it's hard having a good personality in this evil ass, fucked up, pseudo society piece of shit world we live in. It would be a lot easier if people weren't fucking shit up all the time. This is so stupid. I mean, it's people acting like this so-called society is normal. It's not normal. This so-called society is abnormal. This is why I'm so pissed off and fucked up all the time. How about basic income so that people don't have to starve to death all the time for no good reason? I mean, if you had basic income, I would have a good personality because I wouldn't have to worry about starving to death. But I gotta worry about that now because I'm probably not gonna get this job. Yep, because fuck all this shit. I'm so tired of this endless bullshit. Fuck all the endless bullshit. Can't get a good job. Can't do a good job interview because of the stress and the horror and the bullshit of this evil ass United States bullshit government full of numbskulls and dumbasses who don't know shit, who think people can live off of $1,400 over a 6 months period of time and all this other bullshit. Yep, that's it. I'm just gonna shut the fuck up right now. That's it. No, and no peace of science out.